Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of my War Thunder Let's Play series. Yeah, you heard right, another episode. So that would mean there is an episode prior to this, and that is true. I used to play War Thunder in the very beginning of my channel. You will see a lot of different videos that you probably didn't see if you subscribed to me within the last year and a half to 2 years. But with the channel now growing, and with the channel growing, obviously reaching a wider audience, I'm trying to bring some of the olden stuff that I really like to play back, just to keep it interesting for me, to keep it interesting for you guys, and just to keep the channel interesting. And I think that those war games, military is great big part, or was a great big part of my life. For those of you that don't know it, I was a sergeant in Army Aviation, military is a big part of my life, or was a big part of my life. I come from a soldier family, my dad being an ex-lieutenant, and both of my grandpas serving in the Army, one in the US Army, the other one in the German Army. As I said, and my great grandpa actually was one of the guards for the Emperor of Germany back when there was still an emperor way before Hitler anyway. My great grandpa. My grandpa was a ground crew for the Red Baron, so I kind of have a little bit of a history with all this, and it was kind of, I guess, the reason that I ended up with the Army Aviation as well. But regardless, I hope that you guys will enjoy this. We're just going to do some arcade battles because I don't have anything set up. Having said that, if there is the desire for it, and for me personally, there is the desire because I do like flying, and I do like the part of realistic battles with where I use all my equipment, including track IR and everything. Then that will be definitely happening in the future too. There will also be multiplayer events where we stream and where you can join me, and all this stuff is coming down the line. So this is basically all those reasons why I'm going back to those kind of games. I hope you guys will enjoy it, and before I forget it, happy Thursday if you watch this video when it is released. So, having said all of this, I think it is time to get in the air to battle. And no, I'm not particular to German airplanes. I mostly fly German and American planes. There is no Canadian planes, eh? So, I mean, yeah, I guess there is. There's one bomber that you can fly with. But regardless, I'm gonna stop talking now while we wait. Oh, actually, no, I'm not gonna stop talking. I'm just gonna keep on talking, and annoy the heck out of you guys. So yeah, if you were at yesterday's stream, then la 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 la. Okay, this is an arcade battle though, Mr. Alex, so there is absolutely no need to destroy the enemy aircraft. But why, bro? I don't know. Oh, Spitfire, yay. That is just gonna be great. I know that already. Okay, let's say hello to him. Yeah, hey, geez, why not? Again, guys, this is a... darn, I lost him. This is a... a arcade battle, so I am pulling more G's than I would in a realistic battle, obviously, because I would wreck the... I would completely wreck the it's Sorry, I couldn't help myself. I would completely wreck. Ah. This is, by the way, the first time that I fly this plane after I unlocked it, so... Come around. Ooh, and I come right in front of him, which I really didn't want to. Where are you, buddy? Problem? The problem really with those... Oh, nice job, buddy. Nice job. You outmaneuvered me. Ooh, and I just lost... No? Have a problem here. I just... Yeah, about this. I'm losing. I lost something, alright. Let's see if I can bring her down. Oh boy. It's not gonna be pretty. La 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 la. Okay, let's try this. And touchdown. Nope. In the water we go. Oh well. Oh, stay away from me. Well, I guess that's a thing now. Let's use the G50. Why not? It's a nice play. Actually, I should have used the Heinkel 51. Just because I have a way better... time with that, with the Heinkel than with any other plane, really. Or way better KD, I should say. With the biplane. See, those biplanes can... Those biplanes can easily outperform us in terms enemy kill assist! La 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 la. Yeah, I know I'm overloading you like crazy, but that's okay. See, I always like to bleed off a little bit of speed. And then just sweep in from above. Of course, that hurricane is not liking me at all, probably. Come on, baby, come on! Reload, 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 reload. Can you please not shoot me? Come on, reload. Yeah, we... Thank you. Where are you, buddy? Okay, let's see, what do we have next? Oh. Look who's sneaking in here behind me. Now, I mean, we're not gonna win, but I did what I could to... Yeah. Oh, we tried. Oh boy. My leg, yeah. My leg is right. Yeah, not a bad one. Soft landing, fighter rescue, rank, what? Rank does not matter. Final blow and balancer. Well, I tried. Okay, thank you. What are we going to use? Yeah, I think we have time for one more battle. And this time I'm going to use... Oh, wait a second. First we have... Ah, go away. I have researched everything on this anyway. First we're going to put some more G-tolerance. And some more stamina and vitality. Two more. No. And keen. Keen. Vision and awareness. Yep, that looks good. So let's to battle again. And there is another thing that you guys might not know for me, and that is I am a creator of historically accurate skins. I take great pride in those. Although I would have to install them again. I had everything uninstalled, but I kept them because, as I said, I take great pride in those skins that I made. I made a few German ones, I made a few American ones. So who's coming first? That BF-110 probably against the Spitfire. I really don't feel like going against the Spitfire toe to toe, but the Hurricane here, why not? Lululu. See, that's the thing. I can turn so slowly that I can easily. Stay behind her and just let the speed drop down. Oh my goodness grief. Who wants something from me? Let's see here. You? Oh yeah, going head to toe to toe with the Fury. That's gonna be fun because both biplanes. That's really gonna be fun. Well, okay. If you wanna do it like this, that's fine too. Oh, the only problem is with the biplane, as soon as you get hit, usually... Oh, you again. Well, you wanted my attention, you got my attention. Can almost outperform me. Thing is, when it comes to slow flying, I got one leg up on him. Oh, they get really annoyed with me. Really annoyed with me. But I don't wanna. I don't wanna. I don't wanna. I don't wanna. Eh, okay. Oh well. Let's take the 112, although this one needs a lot to be done to yet, but okay. All good.
A little more effort, their victory will be ours.
So they say, oh, look who's there. We have a little bit of a talk, my friend. Eh. No. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Bad idea. Get away from that. I'm missing a wing. That is unfortunate and really not helpful with the aerodynamic of this thing. I'm gonna try to keep her stable for one more second though. Get out, get out, get out. Thank you. Yeah, against the Hurricane, there's not much I can do. Okay, let's take this one then and see what we can do with it. Garcia 17. Oh, you are too far away. Although... getting closer in a hurry. Ah, there's my hurricane friend. Well, let's have a chat. Oh no, sorry man. I did not mean... Oh, wow. She is badly damaged. Woo. Yeah, we have to bring her down. That battle is lost. Boy. Nope. That one did not work out so well. Okay. Battle. Oh man, there is a ton of enemies. And I really didn't do much. Yeah. Who are we gonna take on? Spitfire, well, at Wellington, why not?